Well, it's because every idol wants to avoid any scandals or rumors. Fans can easily overreact and it can turn really ugly. They even make death threats or talk shit about their idols. So most of the companies give strict orders to their idols to never openly talk to each other or not even look at each other. Some companies don't even allow their male and female trainees to talk to each other even before debut. What do you think? Are fans ready to watch them interact openly?